And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. And we're going to be doing some main questing, a little side questing. Right now, I'm going around and getting these Triu saplings. These give you skill points. And then these bell things, if I can find the bell tree thing. Oh boy. Bell springs gives you more health. It increases your health permanently. So I'm going around getting those slowly. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Like, I have to go over here. I gotta get that one, that one, that one. I was wondering what the bell things were. I just didn't know you had to physically click on them. Anyways, that's what we're gonna be doing on top of questing. I was trying to do this one, but that's not looking promising. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get into it. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button.
thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you.
as we go.
Ah, the Sarentu. Lure said something about wanting to watch the sky people and see them fumble about.
Etua is right. The sky people are scum.
Katla is right. Do not invite chaos.
Let's go, Fury!
tiny sky people. They will wear our spears like feathers.
Many branches, many roots, but one tree. An old Arana is saying that still rings true. I am sure you think God not stodgy in his traditions, but some things should not be forgotten. Care for others is to care for yourself. You miss this part of life, I know. But Tewa connects us all. The Great Mother is in all things. That connection must be nurtured. Share with the clan. Care for their wants, their needs. They will notice and share with you in return. You will see no more loneliness, child. This is what it means to be home.
Neitu gets so much attention.
What clan are you?
How unsettling. But no one was hurt. And the tapestries are now back up on their place.
Hosting so many King Lore has put a strain on Home Tree.
The old tree is strong.
Have a look then. Go on now.
Katnat will make things right. He always does.
Sky people are scum.
Nifika will like it, right?
The sky people are no real threat. They are tiny.
Come to better yourself. Take good care of your bow.
Duty calls me to the healing circle. Will you meet me there? My friend will soon become one with Ewa, and it would gladden his spirit immensely to see the Sarantu returned.
A Sarantu?
Neitu's dye is full of lumps. Mm-hmm.
The Sky People are running scared, I see. But do not get too confident.
Hello, old friend. I bring you herbs for the pain and something else. The Sarantu and Aranahe are friends, and one should always be surrounded by friends as our final moment beckons.
The Sarantu returned in my final days. My grandmother once loved one of you. I grew up with the songs of your clan.
Perhaps our young Sarantu friend could sing?
I know one song. Not the words, but...
Face death with the songs of my grandmother clear in my heart. I shall tell her of this moment when I see her in Ewa.
Of course. Rest. When death comes, I will be at your side. Come, we will talk more outside.
Your friend seems brave in the face of death.
What courage is there in death? The dead fear nothing, for only the living have something to lose. Such loss cuts to the core of who we are. I see it in my friend, Tsukiri. They lost a close friend recently. You brought great comfort to my friend in his last days. Perhaps you can make headway with Tsukiri where I did not.
They say the Sarantu brought people together with stories. I would like to try.
You are a credit to them. Tsukiri likes to while away the hours at Weaver's Flourish. I suspect you will find them there, stewing in their grief.
Thank you.
So it is just fog and mushrooms, then. Is that real?
That is what I heard. And their capital is hidden in the rocks.
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with anything else.
You there. Lethor is in one of her moods again. When I asked if I could help, she just snorted and said to find her someone outside of our clan. Many of us have been curious
Hello?
About another strange
Are
sound.
You looking for Tsukiri?
But Lethor is determined to find it by any means. I last saw her scowling at River's Run. Katnat knows a war is madness.
I just saw them muttering to themselves at the shore nearby. But be wary. They are in a dark mood.
Sky people desecrate the land.
They will wear our spears like feathers.
Where is this ship?
Tsukiri? Kaya thought I might find you here. Are you looking for something?
Nothing that can be found. My friend, Eteko, he liked to joke. Rank. Obsessed with discovery and adventure, too. Tried to make me believe he saw some mysterious colorful shell up here. A shell. Up here. What a liar. I told him he was lying. He said he would find the shell again and prove me wrong. Then went and got himself killed on the hunt. The fool.
Would finding the shell bring you comfort? Having something that was important to your friend?
It does not exist. It is another one of his pranks. That is all.
Yes, this one will do nice.
Where are you? Let's fly. You're hungry, huh?
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahi.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her Ikran. We'd lay down here. And tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kinglor I loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky People have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky People metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great, will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. We must bring the fight to them.
Ah! Hey, Priya. There's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Keenlore and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Keenlore, we help the Aranahet.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.
Priya? I'm at one of those aerial things.
Okay, there should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows the power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole cluster. Just don't get caught in the blast.
Gets any weaker, okay?
Oh, okay. I'll let you know.
There are so many of these things, even beyond the rainforest. We should take down as many as we can.
Anything?
Signal is still going strong.
It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
Another one.
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars. Ithua is there now.
Do you think...
Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.